calls from different employees in the county. They wanted to come out, they wanted to do something, so we put it together and here we are today.
Solidarity. It's all about the union brotherhood, and we've done protests at the Niagara County Courthouse and City Hall. Our UAW brothers and sisters came out to support us as well.